voice of the Son of God, and those who listen will live. This is the word of God.